Hello, Bremus. Good morning. How are you? Hope you are enjoying your quarantine time and quality time with your family from a bonding perspective. I know it has been a long journey for last 6-7 months at home. Sometimes it becomes challenging, sometimes it becomes difficult, and sometimes it will become difficult to work from home. But one good thing about Brainers is that all of you guys have performed exceptionally well and did amazing job. So thank you for that. Today I am here to be Jain, just finished our Paryushan. So I just wanted to do a Michchami Dukkadam with all of you guys. So whatever sin that I have done in last entire 1 year or throughout my life, which has hurted you directly or indirectly in some or other way, any management decision, any company policies, anything that has affected you, your family, or your heart in some or other way. So from bottom of my heart to everyone, Michchami Dukkadam, and I will try to make sure that not to repeat this in the future. And I request all of you guys that if I, anytime I repeat this to any of my action which hurted you in some or other way, please feel free to raise a voice and come on that. I also wanted to give you one more update from a company point of view. Our company has done amazingly well during the quarantine time, and I think it's all because of you Brainers, the way in which you have worked and way in which you have performed. So our clients are flourishing. We are adding new clients more than ever. We are increasing our team. So we hired close to around 45-50 people in last 4-5 months, and we have close to 50 or 60 plus open positions. So that's how we are growing as a company during the pandemic. So yes, pandemic has affected as a brain wire that we are working from home. But from a company growth perspective, prosperity perspective, overall perspective, as a company, we are not affected. So we are growing in the same pace or maybe a little bit faster than that. And we are doing amazingly well. Secondly, it has been a long time. So our office looks empty and really missing you guys. So want to see your face, want to meet you guys, and want to greet you guys. I know it has been a long journey from a pandemic perspective. Hopefully things will get stabilized soon and we all can meet together and sit together and work together. So hopefully the situation will come. So with that hope, I just wanted to end and thank you all of you guys, and once again, Michchami Dukkadam.